careful with that fire.
What fire? What are you talking about? Excuse me, Nazim. Oh, man, Battleborn. Have these guys suffered enough? What are we doing? Oh, it's up top. Stolen ruby. Guy gets out of inventory. Easy as pie. Whoop. Whoop. That little boy almost saw me. Ah! Return to Vex. Restore this thieves' guild once and for all. Oops, sorry, walked away for a moment. Alduin is dead. Don't have to worry about his ass anymore.
Why you like can help with, or do you just want to talk?
I just want you to get out of my way. That's what I want. I wanna get these special quests. Let's try not to use our bow anymore, our bow and arrow. Unless we need to get some souls. Only reason why to use it right now.
So you're Brynjolf's new protege,
well,
eh?
You done or
completed it.
Didn't muck like it up, I hear.
Nope,
good.
No mucking it up.
Your share.
Good.
I handle the if you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the more up close and personal jobs. When a client needs, we send you to.
Yeah, I know.
Can handle it.
Done.
Good. Just remember the order. Do job first, get drunk second. Now take this and go.
You're eating while talking? Who taught you your manners? Okay, where are we going? Plant the stolen silver garnet ring in Advar's house in solitude. Okay, cool. There was a faster way than going through two damn things over here. It's freaking annoying. How far do we have to run? Not that far. Oh, Thieves Guild marker. Means there's actually stuff in here too. I think that's what that one means, or maybe they might have already been robbed. I don't know. It's Thieves Guild marking of some sort though. I don't remember everything, you know that, okay? Google somebody else. I don't do...
You're not supposed to be here.
Sorry. Was it a silver garnet ring? Is it not here? Plant the stolen silver garnet ring.
I'm not gonna warn
you. Oh, it's right.
Get out, or I'll call the guards.
Okay, I'm getting out. I'm getting out. Getting out. It's kind of caught.
Wait, hear my plea. My master, he is lost between worlds.
You are ugly.
I cannot bring him back.
Okay.
Why does everyone ignore me? My master has abandoned me, abandoned his people, and nothing I say can change his mind.
Okay.
Now he refuses to even see me. He says I interrupt his vacation. It's been so many years. Won't you please help?
How can I help you?
Last I saw him, he was visiting a friend in the Blue Palace. But no one as mundane as a Jarl. No, no. Such people are below him. No, he went into the forbidden wing of the palace to speak with an old friend.
Is he getting it on? It's
been ages since they had last had tea.
Shh, there's a guy right there with cornrows.
The it's very important. No entering Pelagius's wing without that.
Okay. The mind of madness.
Oh, you just don't understand. Without him, I am not free. Without him, I am doomed. All of his empire shall fall into chaos.
Okay, well... While we're here... Let's see what's going on. Where are we going? It's up top, eh? Okay.
Mind yourself.
Excuse me. You mind yourself. Temple of the Vines. You can't jump this way? Wow. So that's not the way to do it. How do we do it? Oh, nightshade. There was a time I couldn't find nightshade at all, and I was like, where's the last nightshade? And look, I didn't realize there was a cemetery over here. Can I just go into the Blue Palace? Are you serious? It's hanging moss up there. I just walk into the Blue Palace. I'm a schmuck. Gain access to the wing of the palace. Oh. You're doing what exactly?
Do you have business? Absolutely not. That wing has been sealed for hundreds. Ghost or not, there are reminders of his dark rule that are best left buried away. Feel free to return to me with questions. The Blue Palace is an open forum.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few.
Who's that?
With them pleasant.
Let's see something. Oh. Nope. Come on, let's go undetected. Mm-hmm. Let's read that. Blah blah blah. Okay, never mind. They all downstairs? Is there a way down this way? What? You need someone to investigate? What?
I'm trying.
Your Eminence, my scrying has suggested nothing in the area. Dragon Bridge is under Imperial control.
Please don't interrupt
the court.
This is likely
superstitious nonsense.
Okay.
Perhaps a more tempered reaction might be called for.
Oh, yes, of course, you were right. Falk, tell Captain Alden.
Look at his knee. He's dancing. Up, up. Do the stanky leg.
Thank you.
Do the stanky leg. Look at him go.
I will have someone take care of the
still going.
Well, Varnius.
Whoa, 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 whoa. He's got Twitch.
You're dismissed.
These are all questions to the steward.
Do you have business with the court? You mean the Dragon Bridge issue? I'll be honest with you. I was planning to let that go. Varnius is a bit jumpy at the back. There have been reports of weird.
I thought I went there already and cleared that out. Am I imagining things?
Travelers disappearing, odd lights. I suspect wild animals, or perhaps bandits. I don't think it's worth our time with the war going on. But
I did clear out that cave, I'm pretty sure.
Make sure you're repaid for your work.
I guess I did not.
The cave has a bad history. Long ago, Potema
the Wolf Queen
used it for necromantic rituals. That's where it got the name. That was over 500 years ago. Nothing much down there now. But everyone's always convinced the cave is haunted.
Okay.
Feel free to return to me with questions.
Yeah. Let me talk to somebody else. Somebody that might give me some actual answers. Well, let's take that. That would've been bad. Hi.
It don't look so. Not in your life. It's dangerous in there, and Falk doesn't even like me and Erdi going in every year to clean out the spiders. If you really want to. Just be careful of the ghost. He snuck up on me once and scared me sick. It took a week for me to feel better. If Erdi caught me chatting, I'd never hear the end of this. Alright.
You got the key? Let's go. Yeah, we in, bruh! Alright, what are we doing? Search for Durbin's master. Oh, that was Canis root. You hiding under the stairs? Nope. Hell just happened.
Marty, Penny, my dear.
Hey.
Oh, I couldn't. Goes right through.
Oh, is the Mad Hatter?
Besides, I have so many things to do. So many undesirables to contend with. Naysayers, buffoons, detractors? Why, my headsman hasn't slept in 3 days.
How rude! Can't be bothered to host an old friend for a decade or two. Really?
Yes.
Oh, what kind of message? A song? A summons? Wait, I know. A death threat written on the back of an Argonian concubine. Ah, those are my favorites.
Those are my favorites.
Well, spit it out, Margil. I haven't got an eternity.
But you do.
Actually.
You're hysterical.
Little joke.
Little
but
joke.
Seriously, what's the message? Were you now?
Yes.
By whom? Wait! Don't tell me. I want to guess. Was it Molag? No. Little Tim. The Toymaker's son, huh?
What? Oh, no.
The ghost of King Lysandus? Ah, oh, or was it one? Yes! Stanley, the talking grapefruit from Passwall.
No.
I'm wrong on all accounts, aren't I?
Yeah.
No matter.
It's the first, like, Irish or Scottish guy that we have in Skyrim? Can't tell which, sorry guys. Probably
but
Scottish, who knows?
Point,
maybe you, Irish.
Tiny, puny, expendable little mortal. Actually think you can convince me to leave. Because that's crazy. You do realize who you're dealing with here.
I'm afraid I don't know. I like his little garb, though. I kind of want
it. Pardon me. What are you saying, something? I do apologize. It's just that I find myself suddenly and irrevocably bored!
Oh.
I mean, really. Here you stand before Shea Gorath himself, Daedric Prince of Madness. And all you deem fit to do is deliver a message? How sad.
Very sad.
Now that's the real question, isn't it? Because honestly, how much time off could a demented Daedra really need?
Yeah.
So, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to leave. That's right. I'm done. Holiday complete. Time to return to the humdrum day-to-day. On one condition.
What's that?
You have to find the way out first. Well, good luck with that. Ha! I do love it when the mortals know they're being manipulated. Makes things infinitely more interesting. Care to take a look around? This is not, I dare say, the Solitude Botanical Gardens. Have you any idea where you are? Where you truly are? Welcome to the deceptively verdant mind of the Emperor Pelagius III. That's right! You're in the head of a dead, homicidally insane monarch! Now, I know what you're thinking. Can I still rely on my swords and spells and sneaking and all that nonsense? Sure. Sure. Or you could use the Wabbajack!
Huh? Oh, the Wabbajack, yes!
Didn't see that coming, did you?
Wabbajack's so stupid.
Do you mind? I'm busy doing the fish stick. It's a very delicate state of mind.
Well, I got the Wabbajack.
You've headed down the path of dreams.
What am I wearing?
Unfortunately for you, Pelagius suffered night terrors from a young age. All you need to do is find something to wake our poor Pelagius up. You'll find his terrors easy to repel, but persistent.
Ah. Okay. Now what? Am I supposed to do something here? Okay. That didn't do anything. Does it say something to you, like...
A delicate state of mind. Inside the mind of Pelagius, silly. Oh, is it your first time? Pelagius the Third. Now, surely even you know about Pelagius's decree. On his deathbed, oh, and this was inspired, he forbade death! That's right, death outlawed!
Okay, I don't know where the hell to go, because I went over there and nothing was happening, so let's go here first. What the hell just happened? Alright, well, it sounds like there's something going on over here. Okay. That was odd. Alrighty. Can we check this one out, meow? I guess you have to do it in some sort of order. Alright. See if we can do this one. Again. Okay, good. Doesn't look like much is- oh wait, there's a bed here. Pelagius the Tormented? Let's try this. Okay. Not the right thing to do? Oh, Jesus. Oh, crap. Where'd he go? This sultry maiden. I'm so freaking confused. Oh god. To do. Oh god. Oh hell no. Hell no.
thought you'd never figure it out! With the threat gone, Pelagius is under the delusion that he's safe, which means you've helped him out, sort of. And we're that much closer to home. Well, now that's something to crow about. With Pelagius up and about, you're moving right along. We'll both be home in no time.
Okay.
Now this is a sad path. Pelagius hated and feared many things. Assassins, wild dogs, the undead, pumpernickel. But the deepest, keenest hatred was for himself. The attacks he makes on himself can be seen here fully. They're always carried out on the weakest part of his fragile self.
Oh, there he is!
The self-loathing enhances Pelagius' anger. Ah, but his confidence will shrink with every hit. You must bring the two into balance.
Someone there. You can't hide over from here. Me! Here we go, here we go! Found you!
Oh, he's little again. Oh, he's punching you in the ass! Do something!
Wonderfully done! Pelagius is finally ready to love himself!
He's a giant! Okay, now what? Can I talk to you, Pelagius? What up, boss?
Got something to say?
Nope! It's Wabbajacky. What's this thing called? It makes sense. It sounds like a Alice in Wonderland kind of thing.
Fixed is such a subjective term. I think treated is far more appropriate, don't you? Like one does to a rash or an arrow in the face.
Wabbajack, Wabbajacky.
Ah, but no matter. Heartless mortal that you are, you've actually succeeded and survived. I am first to honor my end of the bargain.
So, okay.
Congratulations. You're free to go.
Woohoo!
Bye! They've been known to change my mind. So, go. Really. Pelagius Septim the Third. Once the mad emperor of Tamriel. So boringly strange. I always knew he had it in him. Well, I suppose it's back to the Shivering Isles. A trouble Haskell can get into while I'm gone simply boggles the mind. Let's make sure I'm not forgetting anything. Clothes? Check. Beer? Check. Luggage? Luggage?
What the hell?
Now where did I leave my luggage?
Master, you've taken me back. Does this mean we're going home? Oh, happy times. I can't wait to...
Yes, yes, that's quite enough celebration. Let's send you ahead, shall we? As for you, a little mortal minion, feel free to keep the Wabbajack as a symbol of my... I'll just take the damn thing.
Okay.
You take care of yourself now. And if you ever find yourself up in New Sheo, do look me up. We can share a strawberry tart.
You get me out of here? Thank you. What in the deuce?